In this setup, we've removed our valve cores with our valve core removal tools, so we're ready to use both ports. Now we'll want to connect the low side to the high side so that when we're done recovering liquid, we can switch over to recover vapor from both sides of the system. The side ports on our valve core removal tool make this easy when you can get them connected, when there's room. So first, we'll want to connect a third valve core removal tool to the side port on the liquid side. We can also use the side port for the third tool to connect a digital compound gauge in advance. This will help reduce any added refrigerant loss, because what we're going to do is actually remove the valve core from the side port, since that's restricting flow here. Now we can connect a short length of 3/8 hose from the low side to the third valve core removal tool, and we'll perform a brief air purge from the hose. And an easy way to do this is to get the hose mostly fully seated, back off, so that as soon as I get this cracked open, I will actually be able to close the fitting very quickly. Use the vapor side, which I've got a helpful ball valve here for, use the vapor side to reduce how much refrigerant you're using to perform this purge. As always, make sure that you are wearing hand and eye protection when performing a line purge, because you are going to potentially release a small amount of refrigerant to the atmosphere. Now all that's left here is to connect one other hose from this liquid port valve core removal tool to your recovery machine. From here, you will proceed the same way you will with the direct connection method, purging the lines all the way through the hose to the recovery machine to the cylinder, the same as in our other video. Recovery without a manifold using three valve core removal tools as shown here reduces the total added line set and ensures the full flow and fastest possible recovery speeds. Try this out on your next recovery and let us know in your feedback and comments whether this helped you reduce your overall job time. Thanks for watching.